You! Yes, you! Come here! Sorry for shouting. I just don't know what to do when time is running out! Let me start from the top. My name is Serena, and I'm a newly hired clothing designer here. I need your help. It's Lana. Tonight's the full blood moon. We're running out of time. Soon her soul will be completely gone. I had to run. I couldn't help the real Lana. Lena knows who I am, and she's working for him. If she had seen me... She's trapped in the catacombs. There's a secret entrance to them through this portal behind me. It's how the doppelgangers appear. I can't come with you because of Lena, but I believe in you. Save Lana, and stop Lena!
Oh my god, finally! Another human face! Wait, you're not one of them, are you? Oh, what a relief. My name's Haley, and I was a paranormal podcaster. One of my subscribers gave me a tip about ancient catacombs that were hidden under a nail salon, of all places. So of course I had to investigate. Wait, you have no idea what you're about to get yourself into. I should know, since I died here. My soul has been trapped here ever since. Lena and that doppelganger are inside, and they're waiting for you. Good luck, and don't die like me, please.
So, we meet again. Oh, don't look so confused. I know you know I'm not the real Lana, and I don't care.
Lana, or whatever you are, shut up! I'm sure you know who I am. But you don't know
what I am.
My name is Lena, and we've been watching you for a very long time. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't impressed with how much you've managed to figure out. Most pleased with me. He needs Lana's soul to sacrifice her doppelgangers, or else everything he has built will be destroyed. He is not like us, not a mere mortal. He is a god, and I worship him. And so should you, if you wish to live. Very well. What comes next is your fault. Agamemnon, I call upon your glorious power. Master, please transform me so I can obliterate this puny imbecile once and for all!
Thank you.
You did it. Am I finally free? For the first time in years, I feel whole again. I can't even begin to thank you enough for saving me. Free many petties on me. But after I take a vacation, because I definitely need one.
You didn't think this was the end of our little story, did you? No, no. It's not over until I say it's over. Not even the almighty gods of Olympus can stop what is to come. My dear Lana, we shall meet each other soon enough. With love, Agamemnon.